Hey there, my name is Jill, Enablement Program Manager here at Wrike. Today, we're gonna walk through how to use Wrike for one-on-one meetings. I promise it's not just for task and project management. It helps us stay connected, organized, and actually follow up on what's been discussed. And that's where this becomes a true game changer. Let me show you exactly how this works with a live example. Right now, I'm about to have a one-on-one with Greg, our newest team member. And since Greg will also be running his own one-on-one soon, I'll show him and you exactly how we manage them in Wrike. Let's bring them in. Hey Greg, how's it going? You ready to jump in?
Hey Jill, yeah, I'm excited to see how this works.
Awesome. So in our team, we use Wrike to keep track of our one-on-ones, of course. First, I always start by selecting the right space in Wrike. At the moment, we're in our team space, but I'll switch over to my personal space. This keeps our notes in the task private so no one can see it unless I share it with them. And here, I have a meetings folder. And inside is where I keep all the separate spaces for the one-on-ones and team meetings. That way, everything stays structured. Each person I meet with has their own task, like this one for our meetings. So we always have a single space to add notes, track topics, and follow-ups.
Yeah, wow, that's super organized. So when I start my one-on-ones, I can just create a similar folder and task for each person, right?
Exactly. This keeps everything in one place, makes it super easy to reference after the fact. We usually structure our one-on-ones like this. So you have wins, so what's going well, challenges, any blockers, next steps, all of our action items, and an extra section for other topics, just something that might not fit into the first three, but still needs to be discussed.
Yeah, I really like that. So I can just add any topics that might come up in advance if something's on my mind.
Yeah, exactly. In that case, you can always just add a comment at mention me and we'll cover it in our next meeting. For example, if I want to discuss the new campaign strategy, I'll just copy the link to the project, paste it directly into our task description, mention you in the comments just to make sure you have easy access. That way you'll have time to prepare in advance if that's needed.
Yeah, that's super useful. No more scrambling to find the right project link during the call.
Exactly, kind of my worst nightmare. So something else to keep in mind, you don't have to stick to this exact structure. You should feel free to use whatever format's gonna work best for you. You can create your own template or mimic the structure you've seen in other one-on-ones or this one here. Oh, one last thing. I like to add the date of the call in the task description so we have a timeline of all of our meetings. Though, if you do want to report on the frequency of your one-on-ones, consider adding each meeting as a subtask. That way, you can just add the meeting date indicated as the due date. No matter how you keep track of each meeting, it'll help you to know exactly what we've covered and what still needs attention. You can use checkboxes for quick action items. Formatting in Wrike is super flexible, so you can highlight key takeaways, add bullet points, and structure your notes in a way that makes sense for you.
And while we're on the topic, keep in mind that you can create new tasks as soon as they come up in your meeting. Simply select the action item or more and choose to have the subtask created automatically. Once you have your new task, all you have to do is assign it to the relevant users and cross-tag it in the relevant projects or folders for visibility.
Yeah, this is absolutely fantastic, Jill. Thanks.
Yeah, of course. Once you start using it, you'll see how much easier it helps making follow-ups and helps stay organized. Let me know if you have any questions. And to everyone watching, if you're not using Wrike for your one-on-ones yet, give it a try. If you're anything like me, you'll love how such a simple thing can make your job that much more efficient.